Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. And before we start the video, I'd like to inform you that we are going to have a crystal giveaway contest. Okay, so not just this video, any video after this post. Okay, all you need to do is give a like and subscribe to the channel and comment. Okay, and you will have the chance to win 300 crystal coupon codes. All right, exclusively for you. So all the best guys. Okay, so now let's go ahead and start the video. Finally, we receive sneak peek number one for the March update, and oh boy, what a sneak peek this is. Well, X-Men are back with us guys, because these sneak peeks proves we are going to have a mutant update in the upcoming March update. All right, so this is what we read. It says as March sneak peek number one by CM Fragment, and she states, or he states, that this is CM Fragment of Marvel Future Fight team. I have received notice from my sources in the field that the mutants are on the move, so those of us at SHIELD headquarters have begun an investigation into this sudden change in behavior. Our aim is to meet with them to discover the purpose of this spike in activity and enter negotiation about what this will mean in future. And then it says mutant mediator. Okay, and then it says agents, please help to identify this individuals. Once you have figured it out, please enter the correct answer in the link below. So it's like the previous sneak peeks where they used to provide us URL, and you have to enter the name of a character which you think is associated with the sneak peek, and then you will get an image confirming the same. So, and but however, this mutant mediator and this X-Men symbol itself proves that this particular update is going to be regarding X-Men. So if we go ahead and copy this particular URL, and as you see where it says enter correct answer here, so if we go over here, paste it on our web browser, okay, and then just type gene after the backslash, let's see what happens. Ooh la la, it says Eric, it says Gene, Eric and Logan, and we see the image of Jean Grey, Magneto and a boy Wolverine. Well guys, this is huge. So this confirms us all these three characters are receiving their new uniform. Well, the uniform for Magneto and Wolverine, their current uniform is absolutely garbage. So I really hope that with this new update they get better. Okay, because all these three characters, all of them are at tier 3. However, if we compare Jean Grey to these two characters, well, Logan and Magneto are like at the bottom of tier 3s of the existing tier 3s that we have at this point of time. All right, and boys and girls, not only this, if we go ahead and magnify this particular image, and if we go right to the extreme right corner of the screen, okay, we see this. It says the word of Xavier. Okay, so there is a message which says Xavier, and then if we go down, it says, and the woman named Moira. Okay, so these confirm two things, that there are going to be two new characters. One of them is going to be Professor X, okay, and the second one is going to be Dr. Moira MacTaggert. Okay, Dr. Moira MacTaggert. All right, so we already know who Professor Xavier is. He is Professor X, okay, and everyone has been asking for Professor X for a long time, and this is about time that we get him. And in his opposite, okay, in his opposite we get his beloved Moira. right? Well, she has a romantic interest with Professor X, and I believe in one of the X-Men movies we have also seen her. She was the undercover CIA agent who is also happens to be an expert in genetics in mutant affairs. So that's Dr. Moira MacTaggert, right? Well, initially it was considered that she is a human, but in reality she is also a mutant, okay? And she has a very, very special mutant power. Well, she cannot shoot beams from her hands or anything like that, but she has the power of reincarnation. Means every time she dies, she can come back to life. Okay, she is able to reincarnate herself every time she dies. So that's a great power, and she is really going to be an interesting character. So I'm certain if she comes to the game, I mean, not just if, since they have already mentioned her in the sneak peek, because this particular sneak peeks actually reveals a lot of things. It reveals important information regarding five different characters, including our present character Jean Grey, Magneto, and Wolverine. It also mentions about Professor X and Moira. Okay, so I believe one of her abilities or her passive would be revive for certain. Okay, and now if we go ahead and we skip Dr. Moira and Professor X. So what does this bring us to? Well, it seems that this update is moving toward House of X update, okay? Because this particular uniform that we are seeing at this point of time, okay, this is for House of X. So that's really wonderful, guys, okay? So we are most probably going to get House of X update, and I really can't wait for more sneak peeks. All right, and boys and girls, do keep it in mind, okay? Do participate in the crystal giveaway, okay? Comment on all the videos henceforth, and in couple of days I'm going to choose a few lucky winners and who will be receiving this 300 crystal coupons. All right, so best of luck to all of you, and hoping to see you guys in game soon. And we, in the meanwhile, we will be waiting for sneak peek number 2.